Mensuration. The area of three adjacent faces of cuboid the area of three adjacent faces of a cuboid are x, y, z. Prove that v square equal to x, y, z. The area of three adjacent faces of cuboid are x, y, z. Prove that v square equal to, that means volume square equal to x, y, z. At first, I draw a cuboid. This is length, this is breadth, and this is height. Three faces area is x, y, z, and each face is rectangular. That means x equal to length into breadth, area equal to length into breadth. This one face, area of first face. Next, y equal to breadth into height, and z equal to height into length. This is one, this is two, and this is three. Area of first adjacent side, that means this one. Next, this one. Next, this one. This is length into height, breadth into height. This is also length. Okay. Now multiply x, y, z equal to, both are two times, L square, base square, height square. Now this one you can write L, B, base, whole square. This is x, y, z. And this is one is volume. That means V square equal to x, y, z. This is root. First one part, this one. If you give M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. First one, X equal to, that means length into breadth, length into breadth. Fed this one, breadth into height. Fed back side. Length into this. This all are adjacent side, adjacent face. This is the area of PM, PMNO. This is the area, and this is area ONQR, and this is the area of SROP. This one and this one. And area equal to length into breadth. Okay, this is the most important sum, most understanding important sum. Okay.